Hey guys, this is Jetterman Dan. I'm doing my test flight on my my MCP-X with my Hughes 500D canopy from DarthDrk. As you can see, mounts to the MCP-X okay. I got to do a little bit of movement and trimming, it looks like. But seems to hold in there okay. Cut a battery skid down for a battery tray, so it's holding on there all right. And just kind of glued that to the canopy for now, see what it would look like. So, gonna take a shot with this and see if it flies. So check it out.